I've been working on it for months. Real tight. Cost me my marriage. Whatever, though, it don't matter. I'm still winning. Most beautiful thing you ever seen. Look at it. Damn. You Oscar's boy, right? Good to meet you. He told me you'd be coming over. There's gonna be a lot of racing going on. Damn, look at this. So Oscar say you pretty quick out the gate, huh? But I should watch out for you racing myself or something like that. I tell you what, you don't wanna size up against me, no young buck. Sweet thing, he'll lead so hard, she'll show you the all pain. But I ain't racing. She ain't ready. She ain't ready. But I'll keep a lookout for you, though. I'll keep me here to the street. You know, while that dub show is going on, there'll certainly be some good racing going on around here. So, if I hear about something, I'll let you know. As long as you don't come around here distracting me from my work. All right.
Thank you. got a lot of stacks out there, man. Just burning a hole in your pocket.
Thank you.
That's what you get when a genius loses on your car, fool. Look at her. Sexy, ain't she? Take a look at her. I'm almost jealous, fool. She's almost fine as mine. ahead. They got lots of competition out there.
Thank you.
everything you know. Me. That's what I'm talking about. deserve to drive that thing?
Thank you. Thank you.
told you they was punks. I hope you're strong enough to control something with that much power.
Thank you.
That's my homie.
Thank you.
nice one, but soon you're gonna have to start trying. Now that's a way to invest your paper, fool.
Excuses.
crazy. Don't give this guy no leeway or he'll ruin you with that sweet American muscle.
Thank you.
As nice as mine's, but then again, you ain't got my class. Don't be fooled by the looks of this guy's truck. It's low and it's fast, but don't expect it to compete like an SUV. Not bad at all.
Thank you.
gear in. Real exclusive. You can drop by and peep.
Dirt! What's crack? I hear you took out that veto cat, huh? Oh, that's what I'm saying. Damn, she off the chain, ain't she? Woo-woo! There's still something missing, though. I just can't figure out what it is. Damn, she's been keeping me up all night. Anyway, back to what I was saying. What was I saying? Oh, yeah, my homeboy, he be stunning with them original riders. I told him you were interested. He said, come on by. Yeah, them boys over there, they'll show you how to put it down. Yeah, man. Tell you what, though. Them dogs over there, a whole different breed. Doing switchbacks, rolling endos, on the expressway, popping front, back, wheelies at a buck and some change. But anyway, that ain't my style. This is my style right here. Yeah. Now get on out of here. Back of your head already.
This is all you, man. Just you against the clock. You got a couple of tries to post the best time, so get to it. Out there.
Thank you.
told you they was punks. That's what they say. Beauty is in the eye of the beholder. Watch out for Dre and his Escalade. Be careful. He likes to make trouble in that thing. He knows how to handle it.
Oh, my God.
Dirt. Look like you got skills, son. You got the attention of the big players, and believe me, that ain't easy. They want to race you for real. Just in trucks, though. Show your thing or two. Now get on out of here. I got a masterpiece to work on.
How to get some great performances out this Lancer, so you better be up for it. Man, that bike almost look as good as she does, but pay no attention to that. Don't get distracted. This Naomi girl is all business. Don't give her a chance to humiliate you.
Oh, man, let's go.
Thank you.
out for this guy. He's got this special silver rattle that's really cool. trying.
Open city racing means racing the city your way, any way, anywhere. This is an unordered checkpoint. So clear the orange flares in any order, any way you can. The first one to the final red flare, having cleared the earlier ones, wins.
Let's go.
better of him last time, but he come back real serious. And that new charge is a monster, tears people down. Hope you brought your A game. Exactly how tough you are. your checkbook. You're gonna be spending big when you see what I'm holding.
Hey, what's cracking, pimp? I was just thinking about you. You know, I don't know how you do what you do to these cars. After all I do to them, we ain't never race. Yeah, she's become very demanding. Very demanding indeed. First I thought she wanted some 20s, but now it seems like she wants some 22s, so we're changing them up. You know, once you think you got everything right, sit back, take a look, realize that it's all wrong, and then you gotta start all over again. That's why we do what we do. Ain't never love for the dubs, shorty. Hey, you remember those guys from Detroit I was telling you about? One of those guys told me they're having a nationwide American royalty meet in Detroit next week. Say them boys up there be dropping it like it's hot. Anyway, some of the best cars in the country gonna be there. All the best cars except for one. Yeah.
Tournament. Even you is gonna want to take part in this, man. They got a classic Chevy fleet line for the winner. Not as nice as mine's, but then again, you ain't got my class. stuff, come on by. Maybe I'll let you check it out.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
got style. Man, his flavor is something.
Thank you.
nice one, but soon you're gonna have to start trying.
Thank you.
I tell you? You was racing a fool.
Thank you.
gonna win?